Good morning, children. How are you all? Okay. Now we are going to see the new lesson. Before start the lesson, once again recall the previous lesson. Okay, children. What is the topic of previous lesson? What is the topic? Our friend. Okay. Our friend. Who are our friends? Doctors, nurse, police, engineer. Farmer, etc. Okay, there are all our friends. Okay, now we can see the new lesson. Unit number 3, Panchayat. Unit number 3, Panchayat. Okay. Do you see the picture now? What is this? What is this? Drums. Okay, what is this? Dandora announcement. Dandora announcement. Okay. Okay, children. Dandora announcement. Okay, in those days it is only through the dandora that people are informed together important events or meetings in the village. Okay, there are still few villages announcing the announcement to the people through dandora. Okay, do you understand? Means one boy name is Inian. Okay, he is playing in the outside. After hearing the announcement, the Inian running fast to his home. Okay, student, the Indian asked a question to his father. Okay, Indian, Dad, what did the Dandora announcer say? Okay, what did the Dandora announcer say? Okay, the daddy said, he announced that special Grama Sabha meeting would be held on the occasion of Independence Day. Okay, the father said, the announcer said Grama Sabha meeting will be held on the Independence Day. Okay, student, do you understand? The father said, okay, the announcer said the Grama Sabha meeting will be held on Independence Day. Okay, again, Indian asking question, father, what is Grama Sabha meeting? What will they do in the meeting? What is Grama Sabha meeting? What will they doing in the meeting? The father said, people of our village gather together and discuss about the roles of the Panchayat board. Okay, the daddy, the father said, village people are gathered together and discuss about the what the village needs. Okay, what the village needs. For example, providing the drinking water, then laying the roads. Setting the public tap and seat light, etc. Okay, student? Okay, oh, I see. What is Panchayat board that? What is Panchayat board that? The daddy said, our is a vast country. It has town and villages. Therefore, many Panchayat must exist. Village Panchayat is the root of Panchayat Raj system. It provides the basic facilities for the village people. The 73rd Constitutional Amendment Act was passed by the Parliament in April 1993. The amendment signature is a three-tier system of Panchayat Raj. Panchayat have been set up in every village with 500 people. And above. Okay, the father said, our country is a big country. So, it has a town and village. Okay, the village Panchayat provide the basic facilities for the village people. Okay, student. Then, in the April 1993, the Parliament of India introduced the three-tier Panchayat system. Okay, student, the 7th amendment of the Constitution. Okay, this is a three-tier Panchayat. Okay, district, village level, block level, district level. Okay, village level means village Panchayat, gram Panchayat. Then second, block level. Block level means Panchayat union, Panchayat samiti. Okay, the student. Then district level. District level means district Panchayat, jilla parishad. Jilla Parishad. Okay, okay, student. How many types of system? Three tier system. Village level, block level, district level. Village level means village Panchayat or ग्राम पंचायत ओके, ब्लॉक लेवल में पंचायत यूनियन एंड पंचायत समिति, डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल में डिस्ट्रिक्ट पंचायत और जिला परिषद ओके स्टूडेंट ओके. देन अगेन इंडियन आस्किंग क्वेश्चन टू इज फादर दैट हु आर ऑल द मेंबर्स ऑफ विलेज पंचायत. द फादर सेड देयर इज अ प्रेसिडेंट एंड वाइस प्रेसिडेंट अलोंग with ward member okay, there is a chairman, vice chairman and 6 to 15 members are there okay. Then again asking question in it, how the panchayat members are selected. The father said village people select the president and member through the election. There is a one electing every 5 years okay student. The village people are select the president and the board member through the election okay student. Election moolima enna seiranga now president yum members yum avanga enna seiranga thendedukranga okay. The working period is 5 years. There are the working period is 5 years okay student. Do you understand? Okay, now look at the board. There are 12,620 gram पंचायत इन तमिलनाडु ओके. इन तमिलनाडु हाउ मेनी ग्राम पंचायत इन तमिलनाडु 12,620 ग्राम पंचायत इन तमिलनाडु ओके. द फोर्थ पॉइंट द टर्म ग्राम स्वराज वाज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय महात्मा गांधी ओके. फर्स्ट द ग्राम स्वराज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय महात्मा गांधी ओके. हु इज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय ग्राम स्वराज? Who is introduced? Mahatma Gandhi introduced the Gram Swaraj. Okay, student. Do you understand now? Okay. Okay, student. Keep watching video every day. Study well. Thank you, student.